Question number 2 of exercise 5.1 says, in an AP, if A is 3.5, the first term is given as 3.5, D is given, that is 0, common difference between two consecutive terms will be 0, and N here is 101. Now we need to find AN. AN in this case will be A101. So we need to find the value of A101. So we know the basic concept here is AN equals A plus N minus 1D. So A value is given, that is 3.5 plus N in this case is 101 minus 1D. D is 0. So that means the second term will be 0 because any number times 0 is 0. So it is 0 again. So we have 3.5 as A101. That means my 101th term is 3.5. That is B part.